Okay. Now that I don't have to piss on myself. We can just see if we can get something. Maybe. No. I don't know if I'm in a mood. Really need Eve. Kane alt path, maybe? Change it up. Not a bad item. Crazy that he has higher damage, but still takes so long. Need Hush as well, but looking like I'll get alt path, maybe. Good start. At least I have a key. Free item from the first shop is pretty good. I'll wait. So funny, I was just watching someone play. And I noticed that they got Transcendium a lot. I was like, I haven't had that item in forever. I keep getting runs with it now. Would be a good moment for free lock picking. Oh, I don't even have the bombs. Yeah, no. Okay. Yeah. I guess we keep going. Hopefully the shop here has something a little better. I'm so bad at fighting these guys. Leave this on the ground for a minute. Good to know. Good to know. There's the shop. What you got? Free refresh is pretty cool. And you know what? Snag that. Why not? Such slow moving shots. Shot speed up would actually be good here. Here's the two bombs I need. I like Sprinkler. Actually, probably really good with the Transcendium. Very good with homing, if I can get homing. Should save my space bar in. Like your second form, but please switch already. There we go. You don't. No, get a shot in, get a shot in. We're going angel deals. Nice. You know what? There's a nice little trade here. One bomb for two keys. And then one key for two bombs? Two keys for four bombs. Even better. Seeker room's probably here, if I were to guess. Oh. Here. Good. I wanted a pill. See what's in here. Please have something. Judgment. Hold on to you. There's some plays I can do. He turns into a demon judgment. I can kill him. Thank you. Now I know what a telepills is. I'm a very fragile boy. Probably use up sprinkler in the big room. See what item this is first. That was a bad, stupid hit as well. Especially since I can just do this. Definitely going for not the keybagger. Infamy. I need that. Such high range. These sprinklers are pretty good. I can stay on like one side of the map and they'll take care of the other. Okay. Found the mirror. Could go cursed room. Get me down to one heart. Go into the challenge room. We got double trinkets. Sure. We need bombs. Too hard. It does suck when the rocks get in the way. Thank you, Infamy. I think we're good. Definitely take meat. Okay. We'll white fire ourselves. Four rooms to get through in the mirror world. Might suck a little bit. These guys are so slippery. Okay, we're good. Do I want to fight the boss again? It might be a little safer with Sprinkler active. I like those bombs. Secret room there. Is that where the super secret room is? Let's do it. I'm always down for HP luck. Why did I do that? I need to go back to normal world. Galore. Okay. I can actually test. Are you the super secret? Yeah. Rude. Okay. Well, I have enough bombs to go back to the shop. Should have killed you earlier. Oh, isn't this child's card? Yeah. Snag that. Just why not? Well, we survived. Dross. That's an achievement in and of itself. Thanks. Go shiny rock. Shiny rock. Crawl space rocks and tinted rocks blink. Okay. Good to know. Mostly for the crawl space. I'll keep it. Probably should, but hello. These guys scare me, even though they're not that hard. Well, now that I have Sprinkler and some Soul Hearts, let's. If I found the shop, life would become a little easier. Or the item room, I guess. Bigger bombs. And more of them, too. Any blinking happening? I didn't see a rock blink, so. Goal here is to find the shop so that I can kill the shopkeeper. I really want an angel deal. Ow. Oh, actually, I didn't do it right. Is it worth it? No. I have plenty of bombs. It's practice. It's just practice. A lot of money. Alabaster box. I could definitely get Alabaster box to pay out. How much money can I get? I did Alabaster Box, I then could buy a bunch of Soul Hearts, but the price is gonna fly up. I wish there was a battery here. We'll take coupon. Who knows? I would like the nightlight, though. Won't lie. Should probably just see if I can get the angel deal before I mess around with the Alabaster box. Who knows? Well, I guess if I got Alabaster box, I get an angel deal room, there's a chance I could get a bunch of Soul Hearts in there. Let's try to charge up coupon and just pray I can get like nightlife. Immaculate Heart. I mean, the Daemon Chip is nice. Because it doesn't negatively affect my tier 8. It's just additional tiers, so. I want the key just for more chances at angels in the future. Push the hell out of me there. Coupon is charged and ready to go. I feel like we should pop these. Maybe. Let's hurry up and use coupon. It's definitely gonna be a slower run. Getting Alabaster Box to pay out would be amazing though. Oh, take range up. How many do I need is the question. This is going to cost a lot. Okay. I just need one soul heart. First room, maybe? Another bomb though. Starting to think maybe secret rooms. Could be 48 hour energy. You never know. I want nightlight. Okay. I have no idea where the any of the rooms will be. I'd say probably the super secret rooms like here. Fight the boss and hope a soul heart drops. Stay away from him is what I learned. Hello. Ouch. More way. I have no idea what hit me there. What if that is a soul heart? I guess we take Alabaster Box. No reason not to. Sorry, Sprinkler. Sorry, Nightlight. Sorry, Coupon. Sorry, Donation Machine. I know where the seeker room is. Good to know. Or at least it should be. Right here. What? I'm sad. Soul hearts, both for Alabaster Box and me. Actually, if I find one, I get two out of Alabaster. All of you are plus-shaped guys. Learned if their eyes are open, they're plus-shaped. I don't think I'm ready for that yet. Never mind, doesn't matter. Angel deal. I knocked it away. Yeah, you know what? Let's get the key piece. Get this over with. So having the fully formed key is actually kind of nice. A little extra damage. Okay, it looks like we got a little bit of a complicated one. That part's going to be pretty straightforward. Okay. Well, this room doesn't have fire. It's rare. Got any coins for me? No? That was a little weird. Okay. Not as confident as I was. I didn't even realize I saw... Oh, I wish I could have a bomb here. There was like a little shortcut I could have taken if I was good enough at diagonal walking. No, you don't. I do like flight. Okay. Now I'm space barless. Fight the boss just yet. Rather heal up and who knows, possibly kill some, like, if I could give money to a judgment or a baker and kill a demon baker, that'd be real good for me. Did you kill your friend? What you got? Spelunker. We'll go with the random. Okay. Oh, it's a slight damage up. I never knew that. Of course it's greed. It'd be cool if killing greed slightly added to your deal with the angel chains. Okay, we're doing good. Okay, you're a cross boy. Getting a little better at that. Any crawl spaces? I've never seen them blink. Would love to see it. Secret room B on this map. Could it be here? There goes all my bombs. This is one of the snaky boys. Much easier with flight. Well, good. Although my health is going to be a little low. What the hell? I threw it up and then it somehow like fell at my feet. That was weird. Maybe it like clipped the door while I was walking in. Nothing else really to do here. No, I'm good. Angel deals all the way.
Oh,
Whew. Having flight helps a lot in Mausoleum because they like to hide a lot of stuff. Think about this room. First, what you got? More tears up, I think. Abel, okay. Might be wrong. I think Abel has a little bit of a homing effect now. Oh my god. Range up. Range up. I don't know how it could go up anymore, but sure. Oops. Nope. Oh, sweet. Just glad it wasn't greed. I don't need to take any more money. Eraser, though. Hierophant, definitely take that.
The Hierophant.
Stars, death. I could use the eraser. I'd rather save my money if the next shop isn't super green. I'll be happy. Oh wait, I can press the buttons. Oh, I forgot. You know. Get this out of the way. Now. I'll continue my angel deal chance. Why not? Nice. I'll take stars. Have I cleared the floor? No, I forgot about this room. I think it's worth it. Sure. Yep. I don't even know where you led. There's a bunch of health on the ground. Okay. Thank you. Goodbye. Now that's spicy. Let's go. As long as I keep my soul hearts existent. Charm of the Vampire should also heal me. What was over here? Another. No. I got lucky on the last floor. I'm not gonna try again. Any rocks wanna blink at me? Has a massive damage up though. The stars. I like Ace Baby. He does lead to conjoined. Let's see what this is. That was a fantastic choice. I win now. As long as I can heal myself up, that'll be the hard part. I wish I still had Childbirth. And then buy whatever I can with the remainder. Another Star Scared. Okay. Okay. So I can heal back up if I need to. I'm gonna max out this floor before I move on. Thank you. Thank you. Just blow open everything. Good. Yeah. Take that money though. We found the secret room, so we'll get there. I want to use this death card up. Goodbye. Thank you. I need to take things slower. Getting a little too overconfident. I can go for a new trinket as well. Okay. It's actually a lot safer. I don't even know what was in here. Bolts. Okay. That I can blow up. No, thank you.
two of diamonds.
Nice. Okay.
Wheel of Fortune.
There we go. We got a heart out of it.
Ace of Clubs.
Hold on to Algis. I can just make it through the corpse without dying. I think I can almost instant kill Mother. Hello. I'll take the damage. Sure. Doesn't hurt. Blow these up real quick. You never know. Go. Just gotta live. I'd actually much rather have fly wisps. Now that I think about it, just for the safety. I mean, probably should play this a little bit. Didn't even think that was gonna happen. I'm gonna use up Death Card actually real quick. Goodbye. Here's up, okay. More eyeballs, the better. That's good. I wonder if I lose Blood Oath's ability when I get into the mother fight. That'll be interesting. I don't see an enemy. Okay, they died. The halo of eyes and the halo of flies. So I'm almost healed up. Charm of the Vampire is really good. Risking anything. Same with this room. Unless I had like a stream supply of soul hearts lying around. But I don't right now. Can you let go? There. Weird. Charm of the Vampire can be triggered by those rock spike boys. I didn't know that. I should just kill the boss. Eh, might as well. We'll explore the rest of the floor possibly afterwards. Now. Dare you to get close. What is this? Marbles. I don't think I want any of that. That's really good. I need more canisters. Let's see if I can get more. Cleared the floor. Let's get out of here. Nothing else to do. Damage up. That's pretty good. Just gotta not get hit. And clear the floor. Only way I'll know that I've hit full health is if I can't pick up health. It's gonna be a little scary for the final boss. I don't want left hand, I actually want normal chest for the health. Oh. You never know when you find, like, a lover's card, so... And... oh, I don't need the devil. My damage is high. Slowly getting there. Might as well blow up these polyps. You never know. Wheel of Fortune. I mean, I don't need money, so I'll do it. Oh, MX use. Okay, I'm glad I explored more. Troll bomb, something's wrong. Getting there. Should be pretty close to full health. Oh. Yes. I started taking a bunch of hits. That might save me. I think I'm saved. Quick check for super secrets. Here? Yeah. Thank you. Perfect. I think I'm set. Here we go. Algis. Guppy's paw. As long as my damage doesn't go down. It doesn't. Okay. That infamy is really doing a lot of work for me. Bunch of damage real quick. Monitor flickered a little bit there. I should have done a lot of damage. Ta-da! Guppy's eye. You're one step closer. I just need Hush and Greedier.